This is day one. We've been here before. Things are different now. They tried to tear us down. Didn't work. Said we needed a roof and four walls. Screw that! This park will be our new dojo. Because you don't need a dojo to be a dojo. Is that understood?
Yes, Sensei!
I started Cobra Kai with one nerd. This is a step up. And if we're gonna be taken seriously, we need a name that commands respect. A name that elicits power and dominance. Cobras are strong. They may be the king of the jungle, but the world's more than just a jungle. And there's only one animal that can kill a snake.
A mongoose?
A real animal, Bert. Welcome to Eagle Fang Karate.
Eagles don't have fang.
Put them on.
Anyone else feeling a little snug?
Do some more sit-ups. All right, everybody, fall in!
Sensei, look.
Still got it. All right, everybody, looks like our class just got a little bigger. Make room.
I told you, I'm Cobra Kai for life.
Don't worry, Johnny. I'm not here for a fight.
Yeah, then why the hell are you here?
I'd like to make you another offer to come back to Cobra Kai where you belong.
You're crazy if you think I'm ever teaming up with you again. The garbage you're feeding them, the shit they're pulling, it's messed up. You're to blame for that.
I have to disagree with you there. I care about my students. They're strong, and they're true fighters. And they wouldn't make the mistake of showing mercy and ending up in a coma. This is it, Johnny. It's not gonna be another chance.
Good.
You made your choice. And you are gonna regret it.